नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सन। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम शोइंग यू अ झूला, उंजाल, स्विंग, स्विंग सीट। इज नोन बाय डिफरेंट नेम्स, बट दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट लाइक्ड आइटम्स इन अ होम एंड इन योर लाउंज और योर लॉबी। एंड दिस वन इज सिंपलिस्टिक येट वेरी लवेबल आइडिया फॉर अ होम। Now for this one, this is 5 feet by 2 feet seat size in walnut finish and in glossy finishing. And this has got solid brass chain, brass rods. Now this rod is 1 feet wide each rod. Works for every home, every place where you want to keep such item, where you want to use such item. A lot of people in their living room, in the middle of the room, want a setup like this. The best part about this is both sides usable. From that side as well as this side, this has got the same looks. Now, intentionally we have kept it higher to show you two things. First thing is the chain length. See, in normal homes, the height of a ceiling is 9 feet. So with 9 feet, we have to get chain length 7 feet, just like this one. It has got 7 links with S hook at the bottom and S hook at the top. And then we have the ceiling hook. If you have a 9 feet ceiling, 7 feet works best. But in our showroom, we have the height is 10 feet. So it's 1 feet higher than it should be. So when it goes 1 feet lower, it would be at the ideal height to sit and use. झूला किसी भी घर के लिए एक बहुत अच्छी और बहुत डिजाइनर आइटम मानी जाती है, और किसी भी रूम में अगर आपके पास बड़ा रूम है, आप इस तरह का सेटअप लगाते हैं तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है। साथ ही कंफर्ट के साथ ये लुक्स में भी आपके लिविंग रूम को बहुत अलग लुक देता है। ये 5x2 feet का प्लैंक है शीशम वुड में, 7 feet इसमें चेन है, एक लेंथ हाइट चेन 7 feet। और अगर आपका सीलिंग 9 feet हाई है तो आपको ये सेटअप परफेक्ट फिट करेगा। सीट्स में और भी ऑप्शन आते हैं, विद गद्दी आपको चाहिए गद्दी प्रोवाइड कर सकते हैं, और कुशन, वी कैन प्रोवाइड यू कुशन सीट। स्मॉलर साइज 4x2 वी कैन प्रोवाइड यू दैट, बिगर साइज लाइक दिस वी कैन प्रोवाइड ऑल्सो। Also, let's talk about the size of this. If you have a ceiling hook already installed in the ceiling, you need to let us know the difference, the distance between both the hooks on the top. Accordingly, the seat is designed. If you see here, it is around 2 inches inside both sides, this ring. So if you want to put a 5 feet jhula, you need to put the hooks at a distance of 56 inches gap. So between both the hooks, you need to have 56 inches gap to put a 5 feet unit. Similarly, if you want to put 4 feet unit, you need to get the distance between the hooks 44 inches in the ceiling. The chains we provide are mostly in brass only. So if you want something better than this, the animal chain or a heavier chain, let us know. We'll provide you the options. For pricing, you can check the video description. There's a link. You click the link. It will take you to our website. There you will find the price of this unit. For any questions, you can contact us and let us know if you have any query. Thank you so much.